couple of mugs today. All slabs, because that's all I do is slab building. One of them is going to be just a straight cylinder mug with texture on it, and the other one is going to be one of those ones with flared out and rounded bottom.